guys, today we are going to be drawing a slice of pie. So starting with a short vertical line, I'm going to connect with a long diagonal line that goes down and to the right. Then about the same size as the first one, I'm going to draw another short vertical line. Then I'll connect them with a long diagonal line that goes parallel to the first one. This will be the front side of our slice. Next, I'll draw a short curved line and then connect that back down to the point. We now have a pyramid shape for our slice. To add the crust, I'm going to make a wavy or curvy line that goes across the top. And then I'm going to pull it in a little and go straight down for the edge of my crust. I'll wrap that around the bottom and curve it up to connect. Next, for the whipped cream, I'm going to start with a curved line, stack another shorter curved line on top, and again with a point for the top of the whipped cream. While I trace with Sharpie, I'll think about what sort of pie I want to make this. You could do peach, blueberry, or any sort of pie you want. I'm going to make mine into a pumpkin pie. And there we have our slice of pie.
And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and like.